We get ready then for the Olympic final in the women's 200 butterfly.
Belmonte from Spain, silver medalist in the 800 free in 2012.
And in lane four, the favourite, Zhang Yufei, gold medal in the 100 butterfly already. The favourite for gold in the two.
It's the final of the women's 200 metres butterfly.
Watch the speed of hands under the water there.
Belmonte looking good. Belmonte is the short course world record holder. She won a medal, a silver medal in 2012.
She's gone out fast, Zhang. She's gone out in 58.29, starting to slow down, starting to shorten up a little bit, but the gap is big. Belmonte seems like she's got a bit of momentum.
Well, this would be a stunning swim if Zhang can get down to a 201.8, the world record.
Look at this gap.
Zhang on her own, leading them through the midpoint.
Belmonte's going.
The question is, has Zhang gone too fast, too early? Oh, that's a terrifically committed swim from Zhang. In the closing stages then.
It's going to come down to the touch.
What a finish this is.
Celebrations for Zhang.
Belmonte takes it. Belmonte gets it ahead of Groves.
What a great swim.
All smiles.
It was a beautiful swim to watch. Technically, just so strong and almost flawless with her technique. Zhang takes gold.
Gold medal, Olympic champion. That's absolutely fantastic. Superb race.